Okay, it's recording now.
So just, yeah, that right there would be good, and then it's recording. So whenever you're ready, we'll be starting here in a minute.
Okay.
Go, 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 go
San Diego, you never know what they're going to show up on. Like one time we went to the game. We didn't take any pictures because it's 3-1 game. Everybody's about to free out. It cost me about $300 after buying plates. Yeah, a plate of Mickey and myself something. And,
you did that one year there with my parents. Was it Haven or Luke that got cold in the store?
I don't remember. We had to buy a blanket. It was so like $70.
I want this blanket. Nice, big, San Diego.
It's a really nice freezing, blanket. Remember?
Yeah. And it was cold. It was like $75, $80. Yeah. We're not buying any blankets in the Padre gift store.
No.
I don't care where, what time you go. You might as well take the jacket when you have to.
And now Luke lets the dog sleep on that blanket. I'm like, you know, what?
Yeah.
It doesn't feel like it should be.
Well, have a good time. They're pretty good seats, though. Yeah, right behind the pit, right over the left shoulder of the protector.
Yeah, Luke and I are going to be in. The girls are coming around. We got one in with the Bayfront right down there by the water.
Yeah.
So, these guys are going to be in the spot, maybe, right? We'll go to the game. We'll get them.
The waiter's gonna be without Coach Stallard?
No, he's
tight.
Yeah. Has to tell all the new spicy football
players. Oh, yeah, that's what I told him. I go, what's up with you guys? Yeah. That's amazing. I go, you could have paid me a check before you get to that compare side of that.
I just went down there to snap.
Actually throwing the ball well again finally. Yeah, his head seems like straight. That was a good pitch that guy hit that home run on.
Yeah.
I mean, it was in, inside, out of it. I can't believe he hit it that far. But classic Yankee Stadium home run.
Yeah. Yeah, he had a good week. Gave up that home run right there.
Yeah. But I like what Judge said, and then, you know, complaining about the fans. He's like, no, because once it crosses that line and I'm into the fans, because technically it's the fans guy.
You gotta be kidding me. she got to empty the park real quick on that
third base.
She was that third base and the coach is like, you can tell she's like, she got it. She grabbed home plate and the coach is like,
Steroids didn't give him a hand eye for me.
Yeah, exactly. What is that? What's those guys?
You can do your squats and stuff over the 25. You could be in the arm.
Yeah, not 45. She doesn't do arm stuff with the 45. Yeah. She does it with her 25.
But like the 200, are you, do you move up like to like advanced or something? Is it like a harder workout? Like did you start with the 100? Did you start with a beginner or intermediate?
When I played, last year, just my own for the 100, I was doing 225.
Okay.
And I would try other ones, like there's one called
20 minutes.
So I was like dabbling and trying other workouts.
Cooking meals, visiting meals, keep it set time. Waking up at 4:30 in the morning.
Phase 1, and then we switch to phase 2.
For Christ,
phase 2 gets a whole other meal plan, so we have to like go through and reorganize. Like, you have to legit.
I'm doing this thing 80 day assessment, 80 day program, it's a workout, and then